You're welcome. Okay, we'll see you later. Thanks for the conversation.
Thank you, that was really, really nice.
See you here for the 3 weeks.
Thank you so much.
Of course, have a good one.
If you want to go inside the building, you need to take your COVID test.
Yeah. Everyone needs to get tested.
So.
Oh, this is my room. And this is my roommate, Audrey.
Beat playing chamber music with the metronome. Oh, yeah, see how you rush there automatically? Yeah.
Today, I have a masterclass with violinist Angela Chen. I'm really looking forward to this masterclass because it might be my only performance at Francis Auditorium during the 3 weeks of the summer program of Heifetz. I'm really excited.
My name is Audrey Ang. I'm also 12 years old, and I'm from New York City.
And this is our chamber coach and violist, Ms. Caeli Smith.
Today, we will be playing the first and second movements of the Miniatures by Dvorak.
The first movement, Cavatina, is a lyrical and slow melody floating on the bubbly brook.
The second movement, Capriccio, is an energetic and fiery dance of the forest spirit.
We love this piece because of the different contrast between the two movements.
And also because it reminds me of a Spinosaurus trying to be cute. During our short 3 weeks at Heifetz, we learned how to communicate with each other and the audience.
We tried to make the first movement beautiful and filled with emotion, and the second movement powerful but playful.
Thank you.